Linea Rock su Radio Lombardia con Marco Garavelli.
Eccoci tornati di nuovo insieme. Allora, Barbara, vogliamo aprire anche quelle che sono tutte le varie camere del nostro studio per dare il benvenuto, il ben ritrovati a tutti i nostri ospiti, che sono una band che arriva da varie parti del mondo.
Sì, esatto.
Fire.
Welcome guys to Linea Rock.
Yeah. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Ok, allora meglio
questa
di così, meglio di così. E tra l'altro volevo dirgli welcome to Milan, ma loro sono a Milano già da ieri sera. Esatto, i meglio informati sicuramente sanno.
Maurizio, il nostro ascoltatore, ha già scritto.
Esatto, che loro ieri sera hanno aperto il concerto per Anastasia a Milano. E ovviamente adesso gli chiederemo della loro storia, del disco nuovo che sta uscendo, ma magari cominciamo a chiedergli del concerto di ieri sera, com'è andata.
Domani saranno a Roma.
Sì, esatto, loro biglietti disponibili, quindi se volete, se stasera vi convincono, potrete andare a sentirli.
Certo.
Allora, chiediamo innanzitutto com'è andato ieri sera il loro primissimo concerto italiano, visto che loro, come dicevi tu, sono una band multietnica, un tedesco, due spagnoli, un'argentina, si sono incontrati tutti in Spagna, poi gli faremo raccontare.
Beh, allora, presentiamo. Okay. Allora, vicino a te abbiamo...
Tolo?
Tolo Di Mal.
Ok.
Alla chitarra.
Guitar.
Alejandra Burgos.
Voce dall'Argentina.
Sì. L'Argentina.
Las Ras.
Dalla Germania,
che già conosciamo,
e nell'angolino
Sergi
Thomas. Tolo alla batteria. Quindi due spagnoli, un tedesco e un argentino.
Esatto.
Questa è la formazione.
Tedesco lo conosciamo già, Lars ha suonato con i Metallium, ma anche, quindi è un, diciamo, bassista di nostra conoscenza. But first of all, let's talk about the show last night. Your first gig in Italy, actually, was in Milan. You opened for Anastasia. So how was the show? And how was the reaction of the people? Okay.
Something like that. No words. Amazing, was amazing rock with Anastasia.
No, con questo pezzo che apre il disco, oppure anche con Crazy Little Woman, che è un'altra, diciamo, introduzione che calza a pennello
a seconda del pubblico.
Sì, esatto.
Allora andiamola ad ascoltare insieme il motivo che apre il loro nuovo e primo album, e si intitola We Are Here Fire.
So many questions running deep inside of me. So many answers we can see. Even if I think I have an open mind, so often I feel blind. But one thing I really know how to do is how to rub a so many things in life to fear. What is the sense of life? And tell me, where do we go? To be honest, I don't know. Yeah. My head was spinning round and round. I don't know. Something great, but will they last? What happens at the final blast? In the end, do we stay or will we fall? We don't know nothing at all.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
My head is spinning round and round, but I don't know. To our world,
Siamo tutti qua in diretta dallo studio 1 di Radio Lombardia. Direi che è già caldo, l'ambiente sì. È molto molto caldo.
C'è grande entusiasmo.
C'è grande entusiasmo, io vedo che hanno voglia di suonare questi ragazzi, quindi.
When you come from different part of the world, different countries, but you met in Spain. How did it happen and how long ago? How did you form the band?
Well, we met 3 years ago. In Palma de Mallorca.
Okay. Great place.
Yeah, I mean, the paradise. And we met with Lars first in Formentera, mm-hmm. the festival of guitars. And then we met with Tolo and with Sergi.
It started as a band and everything it was quick and was fire.
Well, the thing is, before I was playing with Tolo in Metallium.
Okay.
And Metallium, we stopped 2009 All after right. 8 CDs. And then everybody in the band started new bands. Michael, the drummer, is playing with Gamma Ray now. Yeah. And the singer is around with Mayan, stuff like okay. that. And Tolo and me, we thought, okay, what's next can we do? After having a singer like Henning from Metallium, which you know, it's hard to find any better male voice like this. It's hard to find. So I said, why don't we try to make a band with a female vocals? And we looked for 2 years everywhere in wow. the country. every girl, every singer we looked. And either they looked good and couldn't sing,
okay.
or they could sing and didn't have a charisma.
Uh-huh.
And so it was really, we were nearly to give up. Eh?
Uh-huh.
But then I heard about that one crazy chick called Alejandra Burgos, and what I heard couldn't be true. They said she looks good, she rocks, and she is easy person and friendly. I said, it's not possible. And somebody says, you have to see her on this festival. I went there and I was like, what the fuck is this?
Oh,
you
know? Wow. Okay, long answer. Allora,
bravissima.
Allora, anche qualcuno gli ha fatto il nome di Alejandra Burgos, e andiamo a vedere questa qua, che gli hanno detto, guarda, è una rocchettara incredibile, ha una voce bellissima,
è
stupenda,
persona.
È un peperino, ha carisma, e lui ha detto, impossibile che abbia tutte queste qualità,
invece
e invece è andata a sentirla, e è stato, insomma, colpo di fulmine, si sono messi insieme e questo è quello che ne è uscito, fire.
Yes, and then 3 years ago we found Alejandra and we wrote together us three 25 songs in these
wow.
3 years. And played local shows to find ourselves, to get
chemistry.
To know each other,
good
if
feeling.
It works and stuff. So after these 2.5 years, then we said, okay, let's now pick the 14 best and put them on CD.
Okay.
We recorded them and sent out some
demos
huh? and pictures, and the management of Alice Cooper seen this and say, well, they have to support us. And we were like, whoa, what the fuck, you know what I mean? And now then as well, we send out to other managements like Anastasia and Michael Schengen. Everybody said, we want you to,
wow.
You have to have
smart
you.
Move.
Yes.
Sono le 20:26 in diretta dallo studio 1 di Radio Lombardia. So che Alejandra voleva salutare qualcuno dall'Argentina, da Palma di Mallorca. La camera è per te.
Sì, ¿por dónde estás? Sí, la cámara. Saludos a Argentina y a Palma de Mallorca y a Asturias y a toda España y a todo.
Yeah. Ok.
¿Y tú? Vamos, arriba.
Arriba.
Allora, Stay Until the Moonshine, questo è il titolo del video che andiamo a proporre. The first part from video and the other part for play live, ok?
Perfetto.
Drinking love and thinking of you.
le note di questa canzone, il video, andate su YouTube, sul canale appunto di The Fire, e potete vedere, trovare le note, anche le immagini che vi stiamo proponendo. Ricordo www.radiolombardia.it. Adesso è anche il momento di questa Stay Until the Moonshine, che la formazione suona.
Tutti! I don't know if it's a dream, as hard as it seems, it drives me crazy. You got to know, because I want you, baby, baby. Might never get you, maybe. It's crazy, these dreams come back, and now I miss you so. Now, if you were here, I'd let you know. Stay till the moon shines, baby. Won't please stay till the sun rise inside of me. Just lay down heavy mind. I drink love, I'm thinking of you all the time. Oh, baby, I know it all the time. Don't wanna eat, don't wanna speak. Can no one forever talk? Where are you? Where are you now?
Sì, questa è la versione live di Stay Until the Moonshine, che abbiamo visto una parte del video.
Grande poi, entusiasmo, incredibile.
Molto, molto caldi. Dopo, prego, prego.
Missy Powerful is such a strong statement. Is that you, actually, Missy Powerful? Tell us about it. Why that title?
Metro 50 of power!
Yeah.
So it's very identified, Missy. And they tried to put me, you know, higher, how you say?
Okay.
Let me see. Come on, help to put it higher, Missy Powerful! And we are like, this is 4, 3, 2, 1, fire.
Okay. Dice, sì, le ho chiesto allora, Missy Powerful, se è la descrizione perfetta proprio che la rappresenta, proprio lei. E dice, sì, sono 1,50 m di grande energia, di grande entusiasmo, è anche autoironica, devo dire. Gli altri, insomma, mi tirano su, insomma, con la musica e tutto, cercano di portarmi in alto. E comunque Missy Powerful è proprio lei.
È proprio lei.
È proprio lei. È
figurata anche in copertina, eccetera.
Perfetto. So, Alejandra, you come from a family of musicians, is that correct? Then
yes.
You started very, very young, like 5, 6 years old. You started to sing, or you started to play guitar? What was your story?
I started to play guitar with my father.
Right.
Yes, yes. Listening to the Beatles.
Okay.
The song When I'm 64.
Wow.
And I say, what is that? What is that? My father is the Beatles. Okay, okay. When I get older. So I start then, and then I think at 10, I start to sing. I say, okay, but I cannot play only the guitar. Do, re, mi, fa, sol.
Mm-hmm. And,
so I'm going to start to sing, and
that was
the time I start.
And this is actually the first band you're playing with, or you had previous bands? And
no,
cover bands or whatever?
Yes, yes, a lot. With my name, Alejandra Burgos, I did like, I think, 10 years.
Wow.
With bands in Argentina and in Spain, with France and London. And then, like I told you, 3 years ago, I met these guys.
And they changed your life. Okay.
Yeah, they found my potential.
Okay.
They
we were searching for the beast in her and ripped it out and brought it to the light.
Okay. Welcome to fire.
Le note sono quelle di Eye of the Tiger, che è stata scelta
da Alejandra. Adesso le chiediamo perché. In realtà l'abbiamo vista saltare e imitare Rocky, quindi mi sa che la risposta. So Alejandra, you picked the song. Why this song? Is there a particular reason you
madre
like it so
de
much?
Madre de mia, che la questione. La canzone favorita.
Ah, okay.
Because of course, because Rocky, Sylvester Stallone in that movie. I die for this 6 movie.
Okay, so you always watch him whenever you can.
Give me energy to...
Oh.
Baba!
So before the show, you put on Rocky.
They know. When I can, when I have time before going on stage, of course, I would like,
fantastic.
Ah, the tiger! And we are
Allora, la scelta Lars.
Why Giungetti?
Well, to be honest, I remember when I was 14.
14 years.
I've seen Giungetti supporting the Scorpions in Karlsruhe in Germany, and I instantly fell in love with her.
Okay.
And that voice and the appearance was just amazing. And from this time on, I'm just a big Giungetti fan. And actually, yeah, until today, I think she's a real killer.
But did you actually, did you know her before, or it was the impact, was that show with Scorpions?
No, I went there with my friends for Scorpions, actually.
Okay.
And I was like, just amazed. Yeah.
So now we're going to see your first video, but first of all, let's talk about the title. What's this hell that has to be taken out of your head? And is that a song about you, Alejandra, or...
Because a man broke my heart.
No. Ah, okay.
In a way, it's a love song, but it's like, I would like to kick this man out of my mind.
Okay.
So this hell, what happened here, is finished. Now I need to continue. Something like that.
We want to know who's this man. No, okay.
Heartbreaker.
I have a lot of problems.
Yeah.
Get the Hell Out, terminano le note di questa canzone che, lo ricordiamo, è comunque presente sul loro album d'esordio intitolato Missy Powerful. Un saluto anche a Carlo che li sta vedendo, li ha conosciuti ora e ha già ordinato il CD. Va bene,
bravissimo,
buono.
Carlo,
bravo Carlo. Ecco,
questa... Bravo Carlo! Grazie mille!
In questo brano
sì,
abbiamo
a very particular taste with the saxophone. Which is very strange, actually, combined with hard rock music. How the idea came about and who's this guy? Is a guest?
Okay, there's another story when I was 14. I was a big fan of Foreigner.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
And
Urgent.
Yes, urgent. Okay. Emergency. Yeah. So, by coincidence, we have a friend which is half Argentinian and half German, and he lives on Mallorca, and his name is Norbert Pimple, and he's the saxophone player of Joe Cocker.
Oh,
Norbert!
So
another. Okay.
Then we say, well, since she is American, I'm German, we have to combine this for one song and bring some 80s spirit into that song. And Tolo said that it would be the perfect song for a saxophone solo.
Con il brano che si intitola Get the Hell Out.
Wow.
In my eyes and in my brain for the start, you didn't aim that your arrow hit my heart. And you took me by surprise, the kind of talk. It's not the same for you and me. Sleepless night for so long. I don't wanna feel so blind no more. My inner's feeling so, and now you're in my heart. It's time to let it go. Get the hell out.
Come on.
Why don't you get the hell out? Lost and said I'm missing all my hair. Oh, oh, hey. Deep down, I know the truth, but in the end, he needed time to see the truth and what it meant. All I tried, all I lied, just to hide, to cover all the truth with dreams. Cruel mistake as it seems. I don't wanna feel so blind no more. I am feeling sure, and now you're in my heart. Cool. It's time to let it go. Get the hell out. Do the, why don't you get the hell out of my head now? Get the hell out. Can't take it any longer. Can't take it any longer no more. Take it any longer, no more. Oh, baby, why don't you get the hell out of my head now? Get the hell out. Can't take it any longer. Sometimes I really wish that you were dead. Believe me.
E questo è il nome della band, adesso non si fosse capito.
I uno, tre, i dos,
tre,
no, e tre, due,
uno,
quattro,
quattro.
Ah, otra vez, otra vez.
Okay,
otra vez.
Quattro, tre,
due,
uno,
fire!
Anche in italiano, i numeri li hanno imparati. Allora, ricordo che domani sera saranno a Roma, sì, poi a Firenze e chiuderanno il... Allora, Motley Crue, che sono stati scelti dal batterista,
Sergi,
no? Sergi. Why Motley Crue, Dr. Feelgood?
Now it's your turn.
It's simply, it's only I like the song, I like the power of Tommy Lee, the drummer, and I like
okay.
Molto semplice.
È il suo batterista preferito, esatto. Mi sembra di capire, sì, che è Tommy Lee, gli piace questa canzone, è semplicissimo, quindi ce l'ascoltiamo. Dr. Feelgood, Motley Crue.
know why you put the Y instead of I for fire.
Well, if you would write it with I and look in the internet, you would find millions of other pages. So we had to find something special. And so to give it an extra kick in the ass, we put the exclamation mark in behind.
Fantastic.
And the website is fireofficial.com.
Okay, questo è l'indirizzo del sito, fireofficial.com. Quindi
pagina
non
Facebook.
Vi potete sbagliare. Hanno anche la pagina Facebook ufficiale ed è Fire.
Fire o The Fire, la pagina
Fireofficial.com. Uguale.
Quindi non the website.
Facebook, same thing.
Fire
Rocks. Okay, Fire Rocks.
Rock.
You started your own label. Is that correct? Flaming Passion Music.
Yes.
Okay.
Flaming Passion Music.
And it's your label, Lars, or it's of the whole band? And why this choice? I mean, that's a message, a clear message that you have to do it first on your own in this, you know, huge world of music now that you can do, actually. On your
no, actually, the thing is that it's the label of the group. It's the company behind the band. And, well, the Flaming Passion Music, it simply means that you have to have passion for whatever you do. Only then you can do it right.
To sign you and do it on your own is actually better. That's your opinion?
No, it's not better and worse. It's just a matter of what you want to and how you want to do it. And for us, we want to have artistical freedom and do whatever we want.
Questa è la parte romantica dei Fire con questa balla, la ballatona che si intitola Eyes of the World.
And which is the best invitation that you can deliver to our listeners to come to your shows in the next days in Italy?
The reason to come to one of these shows is simply to see two great voices and personality on stage like Alejandra Burgos and Anastasia.
No, che promotore.
Allora, ho chiesto se...
Su un altro estratto, questa è una canzone magari meno d'impatto da ascoltare più di una volta, secondo me, e ce ne sono molte, quindi l'album è molto vario. Abbiamo detto 14 canzoni in questo lavoro che si intitola Missy Powerful. Ricordiamo Fire, Argentina, Spagna e Germania, quindi la provenienza di questa formazione. Adesso Tolo ha scelto il momento della sua canzone, 6 a.m. 6 a.m. Tolo.
A little bit accident when I heard the first time this song, because it's for a few time I'm really a bit disconnected of the news, and
okay,
looking now what happened with the old bands. I looking for the news of Molly Crew, because in this time I think it's 2010 is new recording again, the second new album with Vince Neil when he's come back, and 6 a.m. Nicky Six, I have a solo line. Oh, yeah, it is amazing. It's a surprise for me. I love it. This...
versione unplugged e se non sbaglio è Crazy Little Woman, right?
Yeah.
Ok, dal vivo.
For all the crazy little women in the world. Tell me how life is going. Tell me what's going on with you. Do you remember the thing of love? You promised me the afternoon. Please relax and read your letter. Please give me some explanation. What about this love forever? What about this crazy sensation? I will tell you no lies, but don't ask about my past. Right now to start this night with you, crazy little woman in love. Give me a glass of water. You know the talking that's over. Now touch me, feel me, let me drink a lot. I'm enjoying like we used to do it. Let's relax and dream a little. Please give me some explanation. What about this love forever? What about this crazy sensation? I'm stronger without your love. But I think I'm losing control.
Questa è la versione unplugged. Qui sta finendo il tempo, lo studio per domattina non so se rimarrà intatto per gli amici del mattino. Allora, tramite Twitter, Rolando Romano dall'Argentina, Roli, quindi
Rolando.
E poi Ilenia che dice amore a prima vista per i Defy, no, saluto Ilenia.
Isidro Casanova.
Allora, non c'è molto tempo per vedere questo e anche proporre l'ultima canzone. Laura dice tell Alejandra she's my favorite crazy little woman.
Wow.
Ok. Ok, allora è anche arrivato il momento dei saluti. Purtroppo la puntata, queste due ore trascorse insieme alla formazione dei Fire, quindi ringraziamo. Thank you very much for being here.
Grazie mille.
Grazie. See you the next time with a new album.
The only thing we can say is quattro,
tres,
dos, uno,
fire!
It was awesome to be at Lydia Rock.